prayer against headache. Your head is important. Your head is the symbol of your destiny. Anytime head is being attacked, all the body is attacked. Have you ever seen anybody without head and is still living? We need to pray for our head. We need to pray. If you are experiencing constant headache, you need serious prayer. Your head is being attacked by the wicked ones of this world. Many complain about headache. There are some people, they will only complain for a few minutes. The next thing you will hear, that is gone. It has been buried. I pray such will not be your portion in the name of Jesus. But if you are there, under the sound of my voice, and you have been experiencing this constantly, I want you to pray very well for God to deliver you. The wicked ones, the power of darkness, they are using this to tie you down. I pray your destiny shall not be tied down in the name of Jesus. When you open the Bible to the book of 2 Kings, chapter 4, verse 18 to 20. This is the story of Elisha and the Shunammite woman. Elisha raises the Shunammite son from verse 18. And when the child was grown, it fell on a day that he went out to his father to the reapers. And he said unto his father, my head, my head. And he said to the lad, carry him to his mother. Verse 20 says, and when he had taken him and brought him to his mother, he sat on her knees till noon and then dead. The God that can do all things raised the son up. I want you to know that God who created the heaven and earth can fight for you, can stand with you, fight your battle for you to hold your peace. Wherever you are, you want to be a partaker. You want that edict to be things of the past. The miracle working God is still on the throne. But one thing that you need to give your life to the Lord Jesus Christ, the author and the finisher of our faith. You need to bend up your mind and give your life to Jesus. When you give your life to Jesus, He is ready to fight for you. If you have made up your mind and you want to give your life to Jesus, I want you to say after me. Say, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light in the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. You have made the right choice. Wherever you are, open your mouth now. Begin to confess your sin. Every known and unknown sin that can hinder your prayer, that God should forgive in the mighty name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Our Bible reading is taken from the book of 2 Kings, chapter 4, 18 to 20. Also, the book of 2 Kings, chapter 4, verse 32 to 35. Let's open our Bible to the book of John, chapter 13, verse 9, to read our confession to God. This is Simeon Peter. Said Simeon Peter said unto him, Lord, not my feet only, but also my hands and my head. Do you want God to wash your head? Do you want God to set you free? You need to open your mouth and pray the following prayer. But before we pray, open your mouth and begin to worship the Lord. Begin to magnify the name of the Lord. Begin to sing to the Lord God Almighty, the God that can deliver you, the mighty healer, the great deliverance, in the name of Jesus. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Daddy, we worship you, Lord. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name. You are highly lifted up. There is no one like you. Alle, 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 alleluia. Miracle worker. You are the miracle worker. Come and do a miracle. A miracle today. Come and do a miracle. A miracle today. Your name is Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh. You are the miracle working God. Your name is Yahweh. Open your mouth now. Begin to give thanks to God. Say, Father, I thank you for the gift of life. In the name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you for the gift of life. I thank you for this edict. I know it's for your glory. In the name of Jesus. Father, take all the glory. In the name of Jesus. Over this edict. Daddy, take all the glory. In the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name we give thanks. Amen. Let us open our mouth and begin to say, Father, forgive me. All known and unknown sin in my life. In the name of Jesus. Father, forgive me. Every known and unknown sin in my life. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Heavenly Father, have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. If you have an anointing oil, I want you to bring that anointing oil out now. We want to sing. Are you ready? Set me free. Set me free. Holy Ghost fire, set me free, set me free, set me free. Holy Ghost fire, set me free, set me free, set me free. Holy Ghost fire, set me free, set me free, set me free. Holy Ghost fire, 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 set me free. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Witchcraft attack on my head. Backfire. In the name of Jesus. Witchcraft attack on my head. Backfire. In the name of Jesus. Backfire. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, I bring my sickness of headache to you. Lay your hand on me so as to have a perfect health. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, I bring my sickness of headache to you. Lay your hand on it so as to have a perfect health. In the name of Jesus. So as to have a perfect health. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. All headache that leads to death is a taboo in my life. In the name of Jesus. All headache that leads to death is a taboo in my life. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, I know that you can do everything. I am healed of this headache. In the name of Jesus. I am healed of this headache. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, I know that you can do everything. I am healed of this headache. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want you to open your mouth and sing this warfare song. Evil arrow, go back to your sender, evil arrow. Go back to your sender, evil arrow. Go back to your sender, evil arrow. Go back to your sender, arrow of headache. Go back to your sender, evil arrow. Go back to your sender, go back to your sender. Go back to your sender. Go back to your sender. Amen. Wicked arrow, fired against my head. Backfire In the name of Jesus, wicked arrow fired against my head, backfire. In the name of Jesus, backfire. In the name of Jesus, backfire. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, do not judge me by the measure of my faith over my edict. Let the rain of mercy fall on me today. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, do not judge me by the measure of my faith over my edict. Let the rain of mercy fall on me today. In the name of Jesus, let the rain of mercy fall on me today. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, I come against all sickness related to my head. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, I come against all sickness related to my head. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, I come against all sickness related to my head. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, I bring my head to you. Wash it of all ashes and pains. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, I bring my head to you. Wash it off all ashes and pain in my head. In the name of Jesus. Wash it off now. In the name of Jesus. Wash it off now. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want us to pray this last prayer point in this session with holy anger. Are you ready? Where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise, deliver me by fire from strange edict. In the name of Jesus. Where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise, deliver me by fire from every strange edict. In the name of Jesus. Deliver me now from every strange edict. In the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Let us open our mouth and begin to give thanks to God for the answers of our prayer. What a mighty God we serve. Blessed be your holy name. Daddy, we thank you because you are God. Glory be to your holy name. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lion of the tribe of Judah. Thank you, King of Kings. Thank you, Lord of Lords, for your divine protection, for the answers of our prayer. Glory be to your holy name. In the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, you are the Lord. Father, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Accept our thanksgiving in the name of Jesus. Accept our worship in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord my God, I commit all your children into your hands because they are cried unto thee. Is there any particular person that is listening under the sound of my voice that you have been experiencing constant headache attack? In the name of Jesus, by the reason of the anointing, receive your healing. In the name of Jesus, because it is written that by the reason of the anointing, every yoke must be broken. I decree upon your life, every yoke of headache that is affecting your head, that is affecting your destiny, receive total deliverance. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit, whom that the Son is set free, he is free indeed. Receive your total freedom. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you, Ancient of Days. Thank you, Lion of the tribe of Judah. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. God bless you. Congratulations for the prayer against headache. This is Midnight Prayer Point. This is the channel where children of God is being encouraged to pray. Bible makes us understand the book of Matthew chapter 13 verse 25. But while man slept, his enemy came and sowed tares among the wheat and went his way. The enemy that came does not come to entertain, but they mean business, to steal, to kill, and to destroy. I want us to put on the armor of warfare, and I pray God will fight for you, and you will hold your peace. Your testimony will give back to multiple testimony in the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.